He was so upset when he realized the massive blunder he made. He had he spent 5 minutes thinking about his move after realizing the blunder. Can you understand his emotions here, Lawrence?
Yeah, of course, because, you know, the opening actually went very well for Magnus, and he was kind of cruising, and this move came out of nowhere. Literally, it was just completely unexpected. And it's, you know, he's...